children of Fatima, we consecrate to you Immaculate Heart, our beloved country of Scotland. We stand corporately before you today, O Holy Mother of God, inflame us with the same divine fire which inflamed your own Immaculate Heart. Reign over us and teach us how to live with the heart of Jesus. Reign and triumph in us and around us as it has reigned and triumphed in you. Make our country and its people your shrine, O Holy Mother of God, so that we may be yours in prosperity and adversity, in joy and sorrow, in health and sickness, in life and death. We consecrate Scotland to you, all that we have, all that we love, all that we are. To you we give our minds and our hearts, our bodies and souls. We willingly place at your service our homes and our families, our parishes and schools. We desire that everything that is within us and around us may belong to you, O Mary. That this consecration may be truly efficacious and lasting, we renew this day the promises of our baptism and our confirmation to be faithful witnesses to the good news of Jesus Christ. We pledge ourselves to foster the true love of the Mass and devotion to the real presence of your Son in the Blessed Sacrament. We pledge ourselves to keep the commandments of God and His Holy Church. We undertake to promote in our homes and parishes our virtuous life. We pledge ourselves to recite the Rosary more frequently and to make preparation for the boldness and the difference of so many human hearts. Finally, we promise your glorious Mother God to devote ourselves wholeheartedly to the service of your blessed name, in order to assure to the sovereignty of your Immaculate Heart the coming of the kingdom of your Son, Jesus Christ, in our own hearts and in our country of Scotland.
Immaculate Heart of Mary,
pray for us.
Immaculate Heart of Mary,
pray for us.
Immaculate Heart of Mary,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Fatima,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Fatima,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Fatima,
pray for us.